Hello, welcome to my video, to my channel. Today I'll be unboxing a sewing machine, multi sewing machine model number FMSM 508. So here is the machine, and then it comes with the leaflet instructions, and then it comes with a foot pedal, comes with a power cord, and then here, what it is, okay, there are things in here. Let's see, this is a button hole, foot presser, and then this one is a spool. Two spools in here, and then two bobbins, and then two needles, and a threader. So it came pre-threaded, and you see here they sewed a little bit with it. So it looks good. It's got 16 stitches. It's got a reverse stitch. You can use a hand. It's low and high speed, and then if you don't want to use this, you can use a foot pedal, and then I think the rest we will learn as we go, because I'm a new beginner. I'll be starting to sew with this machine, so next time we will make another video and I'll show you how everything here works. So if you like my video, don't forget to like and to subscribe. See you next video.